A new nuclear power unit using Hualong-1, a domestically designed third-generation nuclear reactor, was put into operation in South China's Guangxi on Saturday, paving the way for commercial operation. With the operation of the number 3 unit of the Fangchenggang Nuclear Power Station, the China General Nuclear Power Corporation currently has 27 nuclear power units in operation, with an installed capacity of more than 30.56 million kilowatts.